Hey families, this is Mrs. Porter with your weekly math update. Your conversation starter this week should be what kind of triangles do we need to use Pythagorean theorem? And hopefully the students can tell you right triangles. Give that a try sometime this week after Wednesday. This week, students have an open note graded assignment on Monday, and that will wind up systems word problems. And Tuesday we'll do perfect squares and then starting Pythagorean theorem on Wednesday. Students will likely have homework Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday this week, and you can always check the agenda link on Sapphire Community Portal for homework updates. A reminder again that when it comes to PSSA time, I only have one class set of calculators, and that's just not enough to lend out to everybody for one time during testing. So the sooner they get their own fraction-capable scientific calculator, the better, the more they can explore with it and ask me questions. If you have any questions about what kind of calculator to get, please feel free to contact me, and have a great week.